This European Cricket Network event is proudly brought to you by HCL Software and Paramatch.
Anyway, let's see how things go. Match 52 is going to start, and Jonesy will cut this away into the offside and we'll get off the mark straight away. You've got a long batting lineup. You can certainly offer a few different opportunities, and Gangadeep's going to take it on, and starts lovely. This is going to be into the onside. First boundary of the day. First boundary of the morning is four runs into the onside. Up over the top. This is crunched down the ground from Gangadeep Singh. Oh, dear. Well, the keeper's copped one here. They're going to take a shot at the stumps. Oh, well, this could be very, very close. I think Jones has gone here. And it's bullseye from the Afron Karahisar fielder.
Well, there he is, the hitman. See, knocks the stumps over. I'm liking the celebration as well. Yeah, he's a goner. This is sensational. So it's a wicket goes and it's a big wicket. Jonesy will go.
That's going to be into the onside. That's going to be six runs. Lovely pickup. Premeditated, but it was certainly there to be hit. He got a few away. Steps across again, and once more we'll go into the onside, and we'll get a boundary yet again. Good hitting this from Gagandeep.
About 300. Now that's well hit, but straight to the fielder who palms it over the rope. Kumar gets a bit of luck, and now he bowls a Gandhi ball, does the bowler. This is going to be one bounce, four runs.
And this is going to be a 7-up as this is launched, by the way. That's gone a long, long way into the onside. What a glorious pickup. Free hit. And this is going to get pumped down the ground. Bit of work to do for the fielder. Not going to get there. That's going to be a boundary to finish, so it is a magical over. But yeah, Messett has had some interesting times with the ball in hand. This is well played. He has to wait on this slightly. It was a slower ball. Oh, no. Oh, dear, Ali Ozdemir, hang your head in shame.
Yeah, that's not good from Ozdemir. I mean, that's a shame.
Four runs then again for Kumar. Oh, off the pad here, asking the question, and umpire gives it. Well, I'll be interesting to have a look at this, I think, because there is a bit of movement. There's quite a lot of moving parts in this one. I think it might be a question of the height as well, but that's going to be a wicket there. Oh, is there an edge on this one? There is. He's walking. He's not waiting. And Oztek just has the knack of taking wickets at the right time as two main in batters are now back in the shed as Gagandeep now goes straying one that's well outside the off stump. And the outside edge flows through to Phyllis behind the stumps. Makes no mistake. And another one bites the dust in the over. That's two wickets in this fifth over. It's 63 for three now.
That video could come in handy today.
Oh, mess it. Oh,
no, what's he done? Oh, no, never in a million years. Oh, no.
With this changed outlook, as this is nicely played into the onside. This will be a couple of bounces, and it will be four more. Nice shot as Tripathi gets his first boundary of the day. Well, they're going to go to Dumas. And Dumas is going to get hit down the ground. He's going to get hit for six to start. Lovely shot. Oh, now he's going to go up and away again. Chance here, maybe. This, I think it's going to be six runs. It is. Gets over the head of Lodi. And it's going to be another boundary, another Maximo back-to-back now. European Cricket and Cricket District, right, of that viral moment. As this one is gone again. Hat-trick of Maximos, 18 off of three.
You're stat in a moment. Oh, well, he is only hit a ball.
Oh, this one launched up in the air. Chance, six runs. Six again. Once more, the boundary line is being the devil's advocate at the moment, as this one is going to step on it. It's going to be six.
Yeah, Dalian, this is a difficult one because he's actually, what he's done, the mistake is he's run in and then he's having to run back. So he doesn't know where the line is. He takes the catch, but there's the foot, left foot and right foot, both feet actually.
Well, that's going to, the scorers are going to have to work on that one because that was down as five wides and now it's going to have to be a no-e. So free hit to come. Doesn't get underneath it. Just leans back a little bit here.
Oh no.
Run the tune, Rico.
Tatuga!
Here we go then. Last ball. And they're going to slap this into the offside. Lodi does get down. And they'll try and come back for two. Should be gone and will be gone. So they will get a run out to finish. but it'll be still the damage already done. And even though they do rotate the lineup and a few batters getting a chance, they still get up to a very respectable 132 for four is what they'll finish on.
Here's the first ball from Gangadeep. And it's a good one. And there's the grunt as well. He grunts that through. All right, it's a short one. Goes up in the air. He gets it over the short mid-wicket. That's going to be four runs. That's a well bowled. He doesn't know too much about this. Missing. Gets a little bit of luck here. There's going to be four runs.
That's live action. This is a Raman Kumar, who's going to get flicked off into the onside. That is going to be four runs. Lovely shot from Ostek. Oh, on the pad, asking the question. And this is going to be given as Narayan raises his finger. And instantly, my first reaction is that it's full and it's straight.
Yeah.
But that's going to be a wicket there for Raman Kumar.
Yeah, Ostek will go. Ball number seven sees the end of him. Again, put the ball right in the block of full and straight. All right, he's going to get fortunate here. It's not where he's looking to play this, looking to whip it over the onside. Gets a bit lucky and gets an edge. Always part of the family, aren't they, cats and dogs? Of course, we're both sort of more dog people. That's crunched. If he catches this, it would have been remarkable. This was hit out of the meat of the bat, and it was travelling. And he's not. Down the leg side, of course, no protection there. Not in the power play, especially when your two men are straight on the boundary. That's going to be four more. Nice hit. Nicely played.
Lofted up over the top. That is slapped over extra cover for six. That's a glorious shot. Lofted up in the air. Chance maybe?
Yep. And gone.
Oh, there you go. Adrian Dunbar and Jack Watmo. When those two combine, nobody's safe. And Lottie will go, trying to go big downtown.
They're going to be brave. Well,
outside,
yeah, they
edge.
Are.
Oh, just outside the outstretched hand of Pratik Tripathi. And it's going to be four runs. Outside edge and gone. And it's going to be another score just shy of the 20s with Dalian. But again, a nice little cameo for him. But again, the issue for him is that he hasn't really got much support coming in, as it's going to be another one that bites the dust. Third down now. Score 54 for three.
Of course, I'm made up of Bulgarian nationals. And, gonna get a magical over or something in here. I mean, shots like that will help. That's gonna be four runs.
Oh, he's gonna get tonked away. Dunbar.
Oh dear.
Oh well. Where's this gone? Is this four runs? Oh, there's no way.
Oh dear. This
oh,
is
no.
For somebody of the experience of Dunbar, this is very, very bad. He's come running in. Look. Comes running in, and then the ball goes over him, and I think it bounces for four.
Let's have a look. Oh, it's four. Oh, okay, I've got one over on you there. Bottom edge. And they're going to take it on, and I think he's going to be gone here. I think they might get one here as Negi. It's actually a really good bit of work, considering he's got the glove on, but yeah, I think that's probably going to be the end of Ellis.
Yeah, this is fabulous work. It really is. I mean, he has to do an awful lot here, Negi. This is class for him. He has to make the stop first, as this ball is almost going over him. Then in one motion, get the throw in, and he's got his man. That's quite exceptional.
Yeah, very good. Very good indeed. Last ball then. Top edge chance. And it's going to be taken. Well, there you go. 2-2. And Sal Kumar will finish with excellent, excellent figures of 2-for-8 off his two overs. And it's a comfortable victory. It's a four-point victory for the Sofia Stars in their last group stage fixture before going into finals day tomorrow. They pick up 4 points.